I don't give a fuck. I'm documenting the bullshit that happens in this game. I'm going to document the bullshit that happens in this fucking game. From, and it's been documented before, the fuckery of this game. This game is pure fuckery, bro. Pure fuckery. Unfucking real. You have been chosen as one of the captains for the All-Star game. It's time to pick your teams. Bad. Wait, did I leave?
Yep.
Am I still there?
Keith, you just left because...
All-Star draft, bro. Hold on. Who should I get? Joel Embiid, Jokic, LeBron, Luka. Should I get LeBron? I'm getting LeBron. I have to join again. It's going to be me, LeBron. Hold on. I'm going to get Luka. Me, LeBron, Luka. Joel Embiid.
Is Keith going to come back into this one? Should I stay out or go in?
I'm coming back. I'm coming back. You can walk in the program, and I think it... Oh my god, I'm getting Stephen Curry.
Okay.
This nigga got Steph Curry, bro. I don't remember. I'm getting John Morant. Should I get Tatum? Fuck, I'm gonna get Tatum. Wait, and then I'm gonna get... Should I get Shep Owens on my team? Wait. Should I put Shep Owens on my team? No, this is the All-Star game. Should I put him on my team? Imagine me and Shep Owens on the same team, though. Yeah. Wait. Me too, yeah. Wait, should I get him on my All-Star team, though? Yeah. Wait, but Shep? Should I get him on my All-Star team, though? What do y'all think?
Oh, fuck Shep.
I'm thinking fuck Shep, too. I should get Donovan Mitchell, though. Pascal... Domas Sabonis, Paul George. Oh my god, he might get Shep, bro. Should I get Shep? Fuck it, I'm gonna just get Shep. How am I a two-time All-Star? I've never been an All-Star before. That's true. That makes no sense. Yo, I hate that. Wait, nigga. Wait, I gotta go? Is that a pro-am thing, right? I gotta take the subway over there. Hold on. And where's this pro-am thing? Is it the block? I think it's by the block. Yeah, the block. Yeah. It's the block. It's by the anti-up shit. Yo, fuck daily spin. Nigga said nearly fucking weak. Nigga, you could literally take the subway. It's fast spawn. Are you fucking serious? They said quitting games is bad sportsmanship. Nigga, suck my dick. Nigga said bad sportsmanship. Like, nigga, him dunking the ball, missing, and it being, and him making it after is bad sportsmanship, my nigga. Fuck out of here. talk about some bad sportsmanship, nigga. Suck my dick, nigga. Him making that dumbass shot was bad sportsmanship. Yo, I got the Curry ones. I had to change them to these shits. And I got the arm sleeve. You said your Curry 9s? What Curry 9s did you get? Silver and gold? Nigga, what? No, I don't think so. Oh, yeah. Silver and gold. Yeah. Now it's ringing the bell. Step back three. You see what the fuck I'm saying, bro? Wait, I need shot meter. I definitely need shot meter. Wait, I have to change it though. Hold on. Controller settings. Let me put early and let me put shot timing on shots only. All right, let me check it. Let me see. Wait. Oh my, wait. Bro, what the fuck? That's how you gotta put that shit on late in this fucking game. Look! Wait, I don't like that. Hold on, let me go to controller settings and put it on late. Let me try late. That was terrible.
No, because you came up and we had that damn Yuki. Okay, that's true. Yeah.
That's the last one. Never mind. Nothing. Shut the fuck up.
I had a feeling I know what he was gonna say. I won't rat him out, but.
Here we go. Alright, I'm ready. I got my shot meter on for these bum ass niggas. If they were a fucking cheat, I got my shot meter on. Dead ass, right? What home team are we playing now? Since we can't ever get home team. Watch. Away. Of course. Fucking four games away. Are we ever gonna get a home game in this bitch until we win? I think we need to win a game for us to get home. 2-9. Oh yeah, it's over. They better not be 90s either. They better be like 80s. They're 80s without them. Oh my fucking god. How are they 2-8? They must be very terrible for them to be 2-8. They might be 3-8 right now. Why are you standing on my head, bro? Can we get the ball first ever? Like, what the fuck?
If we can't be home, so we never get the ball.
This shit is stupid. The home court advantage is real in this dumbass game. He just dunks right over you. This game is fucking trash. This game is really fucking trash. Oh my god, where is this nigga going, bro? There you go. Oh my god, was that a miss, bro? How was that a miss? No one was on me until I released the ball. Bro. I fucking hate this dumbass game with a passion, bro. It makes no sense. I don't want to shoot the ball anymore. I deadass don't want to shoot the ball anymore. That was a travel. That's off. Bro! Oh, I hate this fucking game. I know, because they're fucking trash. That was a great pass, and you fucked it up.
I shot it immediately.
He took mad long. That's off. Oh, that's why they suck. They have no shot. Can I make a layup, bro? What the fuck is going on in this game? What is wrong with this game? Bro, why am I wide open missing? I don't understand. I missed two wide open layups, bro. I don't fucking get it. I do not understand why I'm missing wide open fucking layups, bro. Come the fuck on, bro. Bro. Yo, I'm gonna fuck this dumbass game. Foul! I wanna foul these dickheads.
Or should you guard the dickhead you're supposed to guard and foul that one?
They're not even good. He made that. Come on! God, I hate this fucking game. I hate this game so much.
Why does it freeze on
the oh my god, it's always like against it's 90 nice. Fucking nines, bro. Oh my fucking god. There you go.
Oh,
Come on!
Come on.
Fucking dumbass game, bro. Get the ball, bro. You got it. What layup? Bro, I'm fucking mad. He just like rode right by me. The fucking hacks, I love it. Fucking ice cold, but you still wanna hack. Oh shit.
That was a lob, it was right to you, Justin. Come on.
Fucking boy, dumbass bitch. Oh my god. There's two up. All the way out of fucking D, bro.
She's coming to your maid.
I knew that, bro. What the fuck? Good shot, such my. Oh my god, I hate this fucking game, bro. Ugh. So bad. Come on, bro.
Come
fuck? Come on, bro. Oh my god.
Holy shit.
Oh my god. These passes are like on target, bro. Jesus. We just need stops, bro, because they fucking suck. That's off. That's no way! There's no way he got that rebound, bro. Here we go. That's a foul. That's a fucking foul. That's off. There's no way he got that rebound. That's us. Oh my god, his dumbass. Oh my god! These niggas are bad! Alright. Yo, oh my fucking god. Good fucking shot.
Yeah.
All right, let's. They aren't. Unless they're playing bullshit on us. There's nothing I can do, bro. That's the only way they can fucking score. There's no way. There's no way.
There's no way that was contested. I was trying to say that that was a heavy contest.
That's money. Oh my god!
But you fully agree with the meter and it's just too good.
That's a gross. Oh. Wide fucking open too. This nigga falls. This nigga falls.
I tried to hit him with.
I know, I was trying to feed it to you, but he kept shooting that shit.
Dunk that shit.
There we go.
We don't get shit.
This shit is fucking trash. This game is fucking trash. This game is so fucking trash. Let him pull it.
I'm gonna let him pull it.
Yeah, they got. Yo, like, the youngest shoot.
Oh! And I get the rebound.
Don't let them niggas shoot.
It's true.
Don't let them niggas shoot.
Oh, wow. It's gonna be open. What the hell?
Fuck. I'm gonna fuck on with this shit, bro. You lost to bums, bro. I don't give a fuck they 99. They still suck. What the fuck is that? Bruh, I fucking hate this game. That's off. How did I not get the board? My fucking god, why do we always score 10? Bro, I hate this fucking team. They aren't. Bro, I hate this game. Nah, fuck that. Nah, bro. Alright, it's go time. Alright, now I'm focusing. Fuck this shit. Yeah, it's go time now. Fuck this. Alright, come on. I think we ready. Fuck this. Come on, next game, nigga. Come on. Next game. Let's fucking do this shit. Let's fucking do this. Bro, we like they literally played like shit. Bro, they really play like shit. Oh my god. We just need one win, bro. Once we figure out how to win once, it's over. Fuck me. But nah, I feel like that whole 99 game was crazy. Bro, fuck this game.
Yeah, we just kept getting denied at the rim.
This shit is stupid.
Especially the fancy ass.
This shit is dumb.
Keith goes in and does like some fucking crazy.
I did a whole reverse layup, nobody on me, and it's bad shot selection, and it's no one there. The fuck out of here with that shit. That shit is so stupid. Yo, fuck this shot meter. Bro, shot timing. Fucking hate this dumbass game. Bro, did I not just turn the fucking shot meter on? Can't make a fucking shot, bro.
Yeah, I'm getting more shots than you're in active.
Shit is ridiculous. Oh my god, 90 fucking yo, that's why I hate about this fucking game, bro. Overalls mean shit in this game, bro. Like what the fuck, bro? No, like dead ass. Overalls mean jack shit in this fucking game. You could be fucking 90. It don't matter. Look at this shit. Why open fucking three in this? Oh, I made that one. Fuck. Let's see. Change loadout. What's my loadout? Let me see. Wait, hold on. Wait. That nigga's dead.
Don't tell me. Okay, I was gonna say my green man.
I don't give a fuck. I don't wanna ready up until I make a fucking three, bro. Ready up my ass. Look at this. 90 fucking six. 96 overall, look. 96, other side. Look. Fucking dumbass game, bro. I swear to God. Fuck, I can't make a fucking shot, bro. Can we get home at least once? These niggas, 7-9.
I love that. I love the court. I really do. I gotta respect it, you know.
Why do everyone we play in this game have to be 99s? Like, I don't understand. This is unfucking real. This is unfucking real. This is unfucking real. At least I got a nigga that's like 2 inches over me. Not a fucking tall ass dick. That is true. You know these niggas. Watch this. There we go. Y'all fuck this. Mm-hmm. You just tap it. That's out of fucking bounds, bro! Out of fucking bounds! That shit was out of fucking bounds, bro.
Wide open and I have 80 legs. I'm sorry.
Wait, fuck, that's off. Terrible timing. Come the f- off glass? Oh my. I'm muting. I'm fucking muting. I'm muting. I can't do it.
Sinker,
bro, fuck this game, bro. I didn't think it was gonna go to you. I thought it was gonna go to Justin.
I thought so too. I went.
That's what I was like. What the hell? Nah, that's crazy. Oh no.
You know, I had to go for it because it was the right decision, but like.
I'm trying to get them to like do some crazy shit. I can't get them off of me, man. What the fuck? I'm trying to get them off of me. They're just like.
Screwed you on that one, man.
I know. That's a travel. Block. That's out!
Oh yeah!
Good fucking
D9.
Defense. Why did he throw the ball like that, fucking dickhead? Why did he throw the ball like that? He'd be a piss. Oh my fucking god!
You were there!
You cannot tell me this shit is not rigged, bro. This nigga missed. How the fuck did he miss that?
Why can the big man shoot threes like lights out? Why is their big man able to shoot threes and lights out? Yo, please.
Fuck! Fuck. That's a travel. He made it.
Put your faith. 69 overall is about to hit the shot. This one right here, this spot in particular.
Bang. How is that not a rebound by me, though?
You might have had the rebound.
How is that not a rebound on you, though? It literally bounced through my leg, bro. What the
also,
fuck?
My meter was basically full. How is that not at least the rim?
This shit is fucking stupid, bro. I hate this game. Watch this big nigga shoot. Oh my god, this game.
You!
Oh my god, I just caught his whole body, bro. Jesus Christ, that nigga ain't know what to do, bro.
Do it again.
Fuck. Fuck, I went the wrong way. I almost caught his ass, though. Oh, that's an assist. I almost caught his ass, I just went the wrong way. Fuck.
Yeah, you guys remember when this game was 4-4?
Yeah. Fuck, that was me. That was a block. Come on, bro. How was that not a fucking made shot?
Okay, the game is over.
He's gonna shoot and make that shit. Oh, I hate this game. I fucking hate this game, bro. We only score 10 points every fucking game, bro. Either 10 or less. We can't ever get like 15 points. None of that shit, bro. Like, what the fuck? I'm wide open missing, bro. I don't fucking get it. I don't understand. How the fuck is a nigga wide open missing as a 96 overall? Like, bro. I'm changing shot meter, bro. It gotta be shot meter, bro. It's nothing else. Bro. I fucking hate this dumbass game. This game is really fucking stupid. We were doing so good, and then they just start hitting dumbass shots, bro. That big man. This nigga missed a whole dunk after a crazy pass. Bro, Justin. No, I'm not.
I mean, you did miss that dunk, man.
That nigga dunked it and threw it out, like... This game is fucking annoying. We don't have any fans. We're 0-6. I don't know what we are.
Guys, whatever we are, we're just better.
I'm fucking mad. I'm changing this shot meter now, bro. What's the name of the shot meter?
Please tell me one of you guys just saw what I did.
Wait, how you change the shot meter? Wait, where's the shot meter?
Oh, maybe it didn't count it against us when Keith left, because he's a bitch.
Where's the fucking shot meter?
Meter, like...
How the fuck you change the meter, nigga? Oh my god, I'll be back. Bro, I'm not doing it. That's not true. How do you leave, nigga? Oh, exit.
It wasn't even a green and it drained. What the hell?
I left. Hold on. I'm about to whistle name. I'll be back. I gotta change this meter. This shit is fucking terrible. Wait. Is it controller settings? How do you change this? How the fuck do you change this meter? That's what it is. You are right. It is animations. Animations. Animation. Gameplay effects. Play indicator. I'll do a red circle. Wait, which one is it? Is it the straight bar? It's curved bar side, yeah. Wait, I have to go to... I know. It's just so bad. Let me see if this worked. Yeah, you don't see the green range on that shit, bro. And that's the default one. Fucking course 2K, dumbass, stupid ass game.
Where is it? In it?
Go to animations.
Which section?
Gameplay effects. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I picked the first one. I don't even have it. Hold on. Wait, I think it worked. I made my first jump shot with no shot meter. Wait. Wait. My shit is mad small, bro. Yes, bro. What the fuck? 94! This is a fucking dumbass game. It's because the badges, bro. I'm telling you. It's literally the badges. You see this shit, right? Here we go. Fucking air ball. I can only make the step back ones. I can't really make the fucking square ones, which is kind of fucked up. Should I put real player percentage? I'm doing real player percentage real quick. Controller settings, real player percentage. Let's see if that works.
What does real player percentage
do? It basically is not the shot meter. It's just whatever your player's ranked at. So you don't have to time that shit. Yeah. Percentage is so fucking Look at this. Like, I'm what? I fucking hate this shit. Thank you. Let's go on the road, guys.
Yeah, baby.
Oh my god. Finally, fuck. Finally. Fucking give us ball first. At least if we get fucking ball first, we can set the fucking momentum. Please be trash. Please let them be trash. Why the fuck are we doing this, though? It's so stupid, dude. Alright, please be bad. Please be bad. God, please let them back. 99. Yes! Okay.
They're not as good,
and they're not as bad. Okay, we're good. Too easy. Yo, somebody's AFK. Oh no, he's not. Fuck. Oh, we're wearing the same number. Oh fuck. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh shit. Good shot. To travel. They're picking like bitches. Bruh. Why the fuck I always gotta get these LeBron James, Kevin Durant, Duncan ass niggas, yo? I didn't wanna lay the ball up. Shoot it. No. Wait. Do something. Wait.
Shoot it.
Nah, cause I saw him coming over. What the fuck? Jacob, really, nigga?
I didn't see it. It didn't make the noise.
I didn't see it until it said whoop.
Noise,
it literally made the noise at 1 second.
I know.
That's why I was like, what the fuck? That's off. He has no shot either. Yo, they are fiending.
Yo, they touched it.
They fiending, bro. My god. Fucking
justice coming to you, bro. Yo.
Yo, I like how it went from like fully green to like a little smidget of green.
Like, come on.
Bro.
I just see two people go flying at me. I was like, aw.
This shit is crazy.
You're right, though, if I take the shot out of you. Guys.
Bro. Oh, nah.
I faked him and tried to slide it over to you, and it didn't go.
Run, run, run. Alley. Oh my god!
Oh, I'm about to get posted.
Bro, they have no shot meter on, bro. We should be able to kill these niggas. Pass to Jacob. Where's Jacob, bro?
Bro, why the fuck you high five?
Bruh, I didn't. Oh, he caught.
I gave you it.
Yeah, they have no shot meter. There's no way they're gonna be consistent. Come on,
you
bro.
Had to know that was gonna happen. Justin can try it.
God, bro. I'm giving him dimes, bro.
Not open. Oh, Justin.
Bro, you had the fucking lane,
bro. You had him.
You had it, bro. Yes, you did.
He was gone.
Nigga literally had that shit.
Nah, this guy's gonna fuck up. Leave me alone. Yo, keep them wide open, bro.
Oh shit.
Not anymore.
Fuck. Oh my god.
That one hurt.
Fuck me! He makes that.
Go, Keith. No,
what
Keith.
The fuck is...
Justin. Just reaches behind his head and blocks him.
Yo, fuck this layup shit. If I would have missed that shit, bro, I would have got so mad. If I would have missed that shit. What the fuck is that?
No. Keith, bro, Faith, corner.
Oh shit.
Oh. Yeah.
I didn't even know he was gonna do that shit. Good odds. I was gonna pass it to you. It went to Justin for some reason. I don't know. Oh. Oh my god, I had him turning. Get ball!
I get a board over him, so.
That's off. Fucking jumping hoppy skippy niggas. Oh my god, I thought that was a turnover.
We're good.
Fuck!
They just gave it to me and I immediately get it whacked out.
Fuck. Shit. I didn't expect that nigga to fucking do that.
I thought it was just gonna let me shoot at a time. God.
Oh my lord.
How did that
no!
make it to me? Give me something, alright. Alright, he ain't falling.
Oh shit.
He ain't falling for that bullshit.
Fucking shoot, I fucking dare you, dumbass nigga. Travel. Fuck out of here, travel. That's off. Oh my god, our defense is like crazy as fuck now. Yes! Boom!
Ow!
Wait, how is that a block?
Vince reaching behind his head.
That's a travel!
That's it, don't worry. Keith, don't get...
There we go. Fuck.
Dude's reaching behind his head block. No! How did I not block that pass?
That's like, off. He's bugging. Yo, the fact that that shit hit the rim was crazy.
Yes,
the fact that that shit hit the rim was crazy.
Damn, we broke 10 boys.
Bro, the fact that that shit hit the rim and rimmed out was crazy. Nah, he cut the shit out of you, bro. That's all. They're just trying to end it. Oh.
Right back.
Oh!
Not in his face!
Oh! Come on! Come on! Fuck! Oh my god.
Shit, guys. Don't leave me back here.
Fuck!
Get by him.
Fuck, get my man. Get that 11. Get 11. Get 11. Get 11. It's too open. Too open.
Miss,
no.
Miss.
Yes. Oh my god. Foul.
Hey,
thank you.
Foul. Shoot foul.
God damn. Jacob, come to the ball.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I got your pick. Oh my god, money! Oh my god!
That
oh my
insane.
God!
What you mean, boy? That was in the green, I swear.
Fuck! No! Please!
Are you going from the door?
Come on, man, take that!
Oh! Yeah, deadass. How are they recovering so goddamn fast?
You gotta go up.
Green light!
Yes!
Let's go, bitches! Let's go, bitches!
Hey, boys, lock down D.
Fuck
down
that! Let's go, bitches! I don't care, nigga. Fuck out of here.
Crap.
Fuck that shit. Let's go. Fuck.
By far.
No, the big man. Fuck the big man. Fuck. Don't let these niggas shoot, bro. That's all. No way! There's no way. There's no fucking way. There's no way.
Dude, you were right on his back, and I was
There's
right in front
no
of him.
Way they won that game. That's bullshit. That is such bullshit. No way they won. They play like shit too, bro. We did our thing, bro.
I had an assist and 5 turnovers.
Bro, that's some bullshit. There's no way.
Let's be clear though, I thought I greened one of those.
We do play way better at home court. We better get home court next, bro. I don't care. That shit was fun. We came back when they asked, though, because it was, like, literally, like, 4 to, like, 18 or whatever. Them niggas had 19 for the longest. Fuck, bro. The fact that they won on that is actually bullshit. That shot meter is better, though. I ain't gonna hold you. I don't think I would have been able to green that shit without that shot meter. I ain't gonna hold you. That shit was funny, though. We need home court, bro. We need home court. We play very, very good home court. I just want to play those 99s that were 2-9 again. I feel like now, like us playing with each other,
yeah,
like these past games, we're able to cook them niggas. Yeah.
We're accounting for my poor ability.
Fuck that, man. Yo, we literally lost by how many points? Imagine we win and they still have us. That's always 3. Yeah, I think so.
I love how all Justin cares about this is stat packages.
Dead ass. Yo, what the fuck? Do you see that shot I just made? Why'd I make that shot? Oh my god, the Kobe shot is wet right now. Wow, you see that, right? The Kobe shit is crazy. Fuck. Deep three from back there. Oh my god. Wait, I'm gonna try that shit.
Full court, boys.
Oh my god, I'm like right there, bro. From this
right
fuck
this corner?
Yes, all the way back there.
Yo, please. Oh.
Oh my god, wait. Oh my god.
One of us is gonna
hit. Oh, yo! It's so close. You gotta make it. There we go.
I had a full bar on both of them.
Bro. Bangers. Oh, I made it! I think I made it.
Yeah, you made it. I think I did too.
I thought that was Justin. I thought that was Justin that made that shit, not even gonna hold you. I threw a full court. Yeah, nah. Oh my god, I almost made that. That was crazy.
Go.
I shot that. Damn. That's a terrible fucking shot. Are you just shooting from back here?
Are we gonna be home or away?
Better be home. No! Yo, imagine having 10 games. Imagine playing 10 games and only having one fucking home game. Oh, this is their first game. Yeah, we have to kill them. I don't give a fuck. We have to kill them. Yes! An 86. Yes, we have ops, bro. Please don't. And he's a 3-and-D, bro. And some inside. The only one that's the score is the fucking 3-and-D 99 and... That is true. I have the 3-and-D. You go. Come on, Justin. What the fuck? Come on. Good
yeah.
Fucking dunk. Yes.
I went to shoot and I was like, nah, give it to Justin.
That's a steal. That's a steal! Oh yeah, we out. Come on, keep cutting. My assist. Ah, good shot. That's out of bounds.
No.
That's out of bounds. That's out of fucking bounds.
I like ran into it.
That nigga literally stepped on the line.
Hit him with the move, kid.
Giant Slayer badge, baby. So I'm like, what the fuck? Got me missing layups. Open and shit. Oh, he caught you. Out of bounds, bum ass niggas. Good shit, Shaky. Let's do this shit.
I'm just a 69 overall, and I'm just trying to stay in front of him. It's like my only goal.
The layup. Yes. I think we won this game, bro. Come on.
Yo, relax.
Bro. Fuck that shit.
There's still a lot to play.
Fuck these dudes. They aren't. Fuck.
Man.
He made that. He's 3-and-D. He's 3-and-D. He's 3-and-D. Alright. Relocate! No! You're supposed to find me, bro! Fucking bitch! Good layup, bro. Damn, I relocated to the corner for the three, bro. Oh my god! I'm hitting this nigga, bro. That's all. He did that James Harden bullshit. Yeah, that's all. Damn! I tried to pump, but he just shot. Fuck. Damn.
I did everything I could for you there.
I gotta stay on this nigga, bro. Oh, shit. Yo, what the fuck? Dead.
Watch where you're passing it.
Dead ass, bro.
Pass it into his face.
Shit.
Oh, fuck. I totally blocked that.
Are you serious?
Niggas under the fucking basket. Niggas contested. I'm fucking done with this game, bro. Too easy.
Yeah! We got one, boys! He's gonna break me. He's broken me on the second possession.
He's gonna just do that step back shit. Oh, yeah. Good pass.
So dunk on the ass instead.
Dead ass.
Yeah, so do it.
Banger.
I need help guarding this guy.
Bro, I just need to stay on this 3 and D, dude. Like, I have to stay on him. Because if I leave him, he's going to just shoot the 3. That's all. Good boy. Good shot.
What the fuck?
That's money.
That went all the way around. Deep, bro.
Get there!
Oh my god.
I guess Giant Slayer's working now. I don't get it. Bitch. You have to do that shit to somebody else, bro. You ain't doing that shit to me, bro. I guess that's why I was playing like shit. I had like zero park rep. So they were like, fuck you, you're not making shit. That's all. Oh my god. Let it go out. Yeah. Alright, 5 points, bro. We just need a stop.
Keith, get out of the OB.
Oh, my bad. I'm like out of bounds and shit.
Pitt's calling for the ball over there. Just totally out of bounds.
That's all you. Set up.
Yo.
Oh, that's easy. Come on. Fucking Jacob.
Bro, it won't let me hit it.
I was supposed to be in, bro. Fuck. Once you said I had 3 seconds, I was like, fuck it. Let me just shoot.
Yeah, well, and I had a layup. To tell you that because you weren't going to know.
Yes. Fuck. Oh, yeah. Fuck. Fuck. That's all. You missed. Fuck. Bro, why is it 21, bro? Why is shit not time? fuck. I know 5v5 is time, and I'm pro-am. Or rec, not pro-am, rec. My bad. Ah. What? You might as well play rec.
Yup, I'm the man.
That's bullshit. But want to give us randoms anyway? Bro, fuck that, bro. So if he plays with us, we're basically gonna play against 99s, basically. Fuck. I mean, I'm down for it. Cause this 3v3 shit is like fucking crazy. Like, we can't seem to get a win, and it's annoying the fuck out of me. Cause these teams are bad, bro. Fuck. What the fuck? I had 7 points? Get the fuck out of here. We're getting better, literally.
Yeah, we're doing better as a team.
It's just these fucking 2K, they just... That's basically why we're playing these games. We should play one more 3 and then play a pro... not any of one, but a rec one. Oh my god. So let's just do the wreck then. We could check. Fucking high 90. Literally. Alright, let's kill these numbers, bro. Fuck. I mean, if Jacob log over, you want to do red, you can still do red, bro. I'm staying up on that. Fuck that. Yes, we're home. Yes, this is a win. I can feel.
Right here. Let's win on home and go. And I can go to bed on the dub. Oh, not these guys. He can.
Oh my god.
They smoke us.
Not. Yeah. Are these the Joker niggas? Can we play the other 99s that were ass? Like, what the fuck? We can literally beat them now, like, easily. Because they're cheating. You supposed to cut, nigga. Made it. No! Bro. That was a miss. Dunk that. Boom. There we go. There we go. We home now. Fuck these niggas. No way he made that. Oh yeah, I forgot. 99. They suck his dick. Oh my god, nigga was nowhere near. I don't like that. So I just don't like when no one's. He made that. That nigga has that shit timed to a T, bro. Shoot that. Fuck. Yo, this is why I like 2K21, bro. If that shit's slightly late or slightly early, you still make it. This shit is like, you have to get green.
Not dead ass. It's cause of the lags, bro. It's literally the lags. There we go, the layup. It might be.
I've ended up in the paint a couple times.
Fuck! No! Nigga, bro. I fucking hate these niggas, bro. No, that was off. Fuck. Cause I didn't expect to be that open, so I was like, fuck. I was trying to get it off before these fuckers come and contest. Fuck me. I hate the shot meter, bro. I fucking hate shot meter. Why are they switching? Cut. Come on! Fucking. This game is always dick rotting on some bullshit, bro. Fucking god, bro. He's gonna make it. Why the fuck is he open? That's the question. Why is that nigga open, bro? I'm gonna guard this nigga. That's a steal, Justin! I didn't even reach! Bro. That was a fucking steal, Justin. That nigga passed that shit over your head. Like, what the f- that's all. Like, bro, that nigga passed that shit right over your head. Look, again, 6-17. When these niggas had 17? This shit is crazy. Wide open layup misses.
How?
Take a free steal though. That layup could not. Go Keith.
The layup. I was trying to shoot, but like pass out of the shot to Justin, but it just kept me shooting, so I don't know.
Yes!
I did that on purpose. Fucking hacking ass bitches. I did that shit on purpose. Oh my god. Yup, he not gonna shoot if you guard his dumb ass.
Justin. Come on.
Shit.
You guys are seeing that it's still in the green, right? Like, 80.
That nigga bounced past that shit. Please guard him, please. Fuck. We're back at 10. Oh my god, bro. Oh fucking god. This nigga had an A minus. The fact that these two niggas had 100% field goal percentage is ridiculous. Oh my god. It's like they have their shit on. It's like they have their shit on, like.
It's like they have their, like, shot. It's like, because of the lag, they have their shot meter, like, fucking late. Because there's no way you're that perfect, bro. I don't care. That nigga did not miss. Nah, hell no, that nigga ain't no fucking beginning. That nigga probably playing Hall of Fame, 4 minute quarters, just so he could rep up faster. No dead eyes. Nigga said, I gotta go to sleep. Bro, this shit is stupid as fuck. I hate this game, bro. I need at least a win, bro. There's no way we're losing, bro. This shit is stupid. This shit is retarded, bro. That's wild. Good ass, bro. This shit is fucking stupid. Wait, I gotta check something. Let me go to controller settings. I'm gonna put this shit on very late. Let's see what the fuck it do. Cause there's no way. Yo, it seemed like very late is the one for my jump shot. I don't get it, but... Oh no! Put that shit on very late, bro. I put that shit on very late because of the lag, bro. The lag is crazy in this fucking game. Wait, let me put... I'm putting on very late. Hold on, let me see. I put that shit on very late, bro. Wait, I need shot meter. Control settings, shot meter. Oh, nah, put it on late, my bad. Don't put it on very late. Very late is too fucking slow. Put it on late, try late. Yeah, try late, bro. That shit works. That fucking very late shit is too slow. Yeah, I'm gonna do late. Yeah, do late. Do fucking late, bro. I'm telling you. Yeah, do late. Yeah, bro, I'm getting greens like crazy. Okay. Fuck yeah. Yes, bro, late, bro, do late. I got like 3 greens in a row. Definitely do late. Yes, I got 4 greens. Yeah. Go to... Wait, hold on, let me shoot it. Go to options and then go to controller settings. And then where it says shot timing release time, put it to late. And then that should basically change how fast this shit fills up the bar. That's what I'm saying, bro. It's way fucking better. Especially for my jump shot, it's way fucking better. Yes, I'm getting mad greens, bro. That was a green, but it didn't fall. That was a green too, but it still didn't fucking fall. Look, pull up 3 green? Are you fucking serious? Wait, I have to try this shit. Hold on. Step back 3 from deep. Wait, I fucked up. Oh yeah, I'm ready. I think the late release for Park is definitely the move. because of the lag. Tomorrow. It's probably glitchy. We're home again? That's back-to-back home games. It's not the Joker. Is the Bums? Is it the Bums? Fuck, lost prophecies. Lost homos. Lost homos. Wait, I wonder if for us it says 0-3, but for other people it says like 0-11. That ass. Oh yeah, it's over. They're not that good. It's only that inside out scorer. They're all inside out scorers. So they're big fuckers who shoot threes, okay. Money. What the fuck? Was that not green? Did y'all see it was green? What do you mean it wasn't close? That shit was like a fucking centimeter off. Not the first one. I'm talking about the second one.
Just bomb.
What the fuck you move for?
I went to guard the other
This nigga
guy.
Jacob moves out the way.
Brother, that wasn't my guy. Yo. Alright, I was about to say.
You thought I wasn't gonna pass?
Dick.
This nigga's dancing and shit.
Give me that one, that was a whole new level of disrespect.
He's gonna lay your ass. I told you he's gonna lay your ass. Oh my god, it's so late in this fucking game, bro. That shit was it's lagging me, bro. There you go. Lay his ass. There we go.
Fuck. We all knew it the second you let it go.
I was
like, yeah.
Fuck, bro. Get this nigga. I'm too slow, bro. I gotta build up my acceleration. Oh, you better make it.
I was so contested. It was a green any other time I take that shot.
I knew he was gonna pass and he fouled like a bitch.
Yeah. You were wide open.
Oh my god, the passing is crazy. Oh my god! Money. Come on, Jakey!
Come on, I'm trying, bro!
What the fuck?
I keep getting like yo, centimeter away from greens.
Not dead ass.
It's the timing in this.
It's so fucking bad. No way he got that pass off.
Do it. You did not just waste points.
I have unpluckable on gold, bro.
Dude, just trying to self-lob. I just out of this game entirely.
He's gonna pull up.
We could have been down 3 and now we're still down 5. Probably more.
Bro, I did not reach,
no,
bro.
You clearly did.
I did not reach, bro. I didn't reach. I promise I did not reach. Did I not make it up? Did I not make it up to you guys?
We're still
fuck.
Down 10-5 instead of 10-7.
You don't know that.
Yeah, we'd be able to let me just step up here and just drain it, you know?
Bangers. The bolts! Let's get it.
Now we'd be tied.
Shut the fuck up.
Shit.
Oh! Wait. Wait.
Do it again.
Stupid.
Thank you.
Stupid ass nigga.
I'm over here.
And one. 10 up, bitch. We would be up by 2. Yes, we would be up by 2.
Game by 2.
Okay.
We
will. I see him. Oh my, you better make that. Oh my god, it's over. Oh my god, it's over. Oh my god, it's over. Bitch. Fuck. Yo, your green was mad full too.
I know.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. And one.
Yeah.
Yes.
My green's low. I just got blocked.
We need one stop. One stop right now. Fuck. Just one stop. Oh, he caught you. That's all. Fuck. Ooh. Fuck. Oh, pass to Jacob. Jacob, you got that. Money. Fuck.
What?
Oh, that's a pass. Oh my god, that's green? Oh my fucking god. That was a fucking green bean. That was a fucking green bean. That was a green bean, bro. That was a fucking green bean. Bro, fuck all y'all.
Nah, it's on you, bro. He's laughing because he knows.
That's off.
That's a fucking blocking!
Bro, is that not a blocking foul? Bro.
Bro,
we need a fucking 3. Fuck. Wait. Shit. Bro, you said we lost by 2. We did not lose by 2. You said we lost by 2.
Whoa. Hold on.
You said we lost by 2. You
Wait,
said
Keith.
We lost by 2.
Wait, Keith.
We did
Keith.
Not lose by 2.
Keith.
We did
Keith.
Not lose by 2.
Keith.
We lost by
that
more
was,
than 2.
That was before you walked out of bounds.
We were we literally were You said we
that
lost by 2.
Before you walked out of bounds.
He pushed me out of bounds. That was a blocking foul. That was a blocking foul.
Said, yo, let me go.
That was a blocking foul. Fuck all y'all, bro. Fuck out of here.
It's tough way down the night, boys. That's tough.
Shut the fuck up. Hey, shut the fuck up. I got a clutch steal. After that, I got a clutch steal. I got a defensive stop, and I had 2 3-pointers after that.
Yep.
Bitch ass. Fuck them niggas.
Keith decided, oh, I'm on a breakaway. Let me lob it to myself.
I wasn't gonna. My finger slipped.
Bullshit.
My finger slipped.
Shit.
I thought your ass was there. I was trying to lob to you.
He passed it, dude. You want to see a magic trick, bro?
Yes.
Not in the game. Green. Probably would have won a couple more of the games we played tonight if I was a few overalls higher. Did you notice how I'm hitting every single one of these?
Yes. Bro, I just like that I changed this late release and I hit fucking...
Oh, I've always had the right to late release.
This shit is crazy.
Great, I love it.
Fuck me.
Going a 3.
What the fuck? Yo, I hate this. Yeah.
Going a 3.
Fuck.
And I'm gonna hit the save. Yep.
Fuck.
I'm gonna use this fadeaway shot in my career and save first.
Yo, what the fuck is the point of badges if they don't fucking work? Gold!
You should make them black.
The fuck? Nigga. I'm gonna beat his ass. That's what I'm gonna do. That's money. Hey, yo, Paul, is you in your period or something? I'm gonna wait a month. Shut the fuck up. I want to play the Thunder. Like, I'm going to wreck. Fuck this. I'm going to wreck. Fuck this.
Did you just say you were going to bed?
You... Nigga, you can go to bed, but I'm going to wreck, bro. Fuck this. Later, bitch. Later. Nigga, upgrade this dick. I'm going to wreck. Where the fuck do I go, bro? Just any one of these? Go to the wreck locker rooms. Bro, it's just straight 98s and 99s. Bro, this shit is crazy. It's just 99s, bro. straight up 99, bro. We just need one more person. Bro, pull up. Nigga, you a bitch. Bro, they gave us a fucking AI player. What the fuck? Why they give us a... I'm not playing with no AI player, nigga. Fuck that. Fuck that. That shit is crazy, bro. Yeah. This shit is stupid as fuck. It says waiting for opponent. Wait, this is rec 4v4 or no 5v5? I'm the lowest overall here, bro. Fuck. But you gotta stay on this shit with me. I'm like, yo, these niggas suck whales, bro. Niggas are bad. Niggas have terrible IQs, bro. And we always gotta be the black team. I'm always the black team when I play this shit. Now you're hungry, so get food and stay on, bitch. You're gay as fuck. Oh my god, Rec is so bad. But so until I pop up, but I won't tell. Well, I ain't want to. Oh my god, it's two AI players. I'm matched up against an AI player. Oh my god, it's over. Oh yeah, we're killing these babies. No, there's just an AI on their team. Oh my god, bro. Damn, I got that three, bro. Damn. Woo-hoo! First shot of this shit, bro. First shot of the wreck, I got a three. Fuck. Fuck, what is he doing? Oh, one of our teammates dunked on somebody. Oh my god, this shit is crazy. Now this shit is way, Rec is way smoother than fucking, what do you call it? Like you literally, it's way smoother, there's not as much lag. I don't ever remember it being this smooth. Like in 21, it was not this smooth. Why are they shooting contested?
the fuck? If we lose this game and they have two AI players, I'd be so mad, bro. Like, stop fucking shooting contested, bro. Six, five. The other team's up. No, nigga. Lay that shit up. Good dunk. They wanted me to shoot it, but I don't feel comfortable shooting. Bro, somebody guard they man, bro. This nigga Va opened the whole game. That's some fucking defense, bro. Bro, play defense, bro. Nigga missed a free throw. Oh my god, this nigga's freaking. How do you miss a free throw? No one's fucking guarding you. And you're fucking set, my nigga. Bro. That shit is so dumb. Yo, they're just launching threes at this point. Alright, bro. I'm down for that shit. Dead ass. What the fuck? Why the fuck would he pass me the ball that late, bro? What the fuck? Nigga passes me the ball, like, when the shot clock's at 2. Bro, like, nigga, you dribbled the whole clock out just to fuck up my percentage. Fucking dumbass. Fuck, bro. Dead ass. Fuck that bitch. Bro, who called time out? Bro, right? And I don't even be on... Yeah, like, what the fuck? She don't ever do that shit. Because I've not been on Snap. I literally post all my story on IG. And, like, it's crazy because, like, Nikki was not watching our stories. Now it's her and Nikki watching our stories. And it's like, bro, what? And now, like, Anna literally texted me on Snap out of nowhere. Like, what? Bro, she snapped me for a week straight. I don't even know, like more, probably more. Fuck. Probably like way more. Probably like way more. I don't know. Cause like sometimes she'll double snap and it's like, bro. It's like, I don't know. I don't care. You know me. I'm gonna be good regardless. I always been that way. I don't need motherfuckers to make me happy. I'm gonna be straight. Whether or not, you know? You feel me? Bitch. No, I just said I'm gonna be straight regardless. I'm always straight. You already know that. This is funny as shit to me. Like, I'll be laughing at shit like, bro, what the fuck? Like, motherfucker want me to, like, what? Like, see that shit and just be, like, liking this shit? Nah, nigga. I literally bounced past it to him and he didn't catch it. And it's a turnover. Bruh. It was literally a pass. What the fuck? Why did he alley it to me? Nigga alley me the ball, bro. What the fuck? Bro, who's calling time out, bro? I hate when niggas do that shit. Pass to the corner. Good dunk. But yeah, nah, fuck this shit, bro. Bro, who's man? Yes, because they don't want to fucking guard their man, but they didn't want to chuck. Bro, these niggas have no IQ, bro. Nigga doing? And he's fouling. Oh my god, these fucking little ass kids. Alright, bro. Alright, G. You too, Busty. I kept you them all. Whose man is this? Alright, bro. Later, fam. Fuck, bro.
Yeah.
Fuck me, bro.
What you do? When the wolf screams, my eyes turn black and I can't feel it. Spin the wheels you go.
Who's that? Who's that?
Come on!
to Kevin! Green Kevin!
Hey! 进内存不够用。四脚之路的故事记在脑海，用来对自己 push。 没信心只有野路子，遇到妈妈教我讲素质，遇到不同肤色外国人的话，我们呛得太过分，观赏着网友的争论，发两个痛苦的表情。继续烧成点击又增加成烧成压着同胞笑我口音的口音，让我富有个性，成功引起你的注意，不明的飞行的物体了物理物，音乐是最好的物语，埋下的伏笔渗透进缝隙，拍下就为放纵的 word Chinese rap 加入世界版图， My brother's trouble the world， 你肤浅的意见也可有可无，我本应该吐槽该非常低调，的机票，我曾经在台上的美妙 ，whatever 被你狂被你笑，没想到我还比我还出息，从成都的苏州到太古里，没人快上了都来不及，那三句我真的很在乎你。从小到大都在成都这里待着，看着台里那个生活变得快乐，说话的心里想说话的懂，中国人必须会中国的功，他们不一定会了解。
Yo, we back, hold up。
back out on the road. Had to run it back and hear it low. Never took no handout on the loan. We ain't cut the same as show. Can't lick if you ain't living by the code. That's just something that we don't condone. Gotta learn to get it on your own. I can't let it fade, it never glow. Had to write it down, had to check it off. Mr. P was playing, had to add it so. 40,000 hours working on my crack. Said if I spend my last, I'ma make it back. Gotta keep it going, gotta keep it going. Never backtracking when you're moving forward. They ain't heard enough till they heard of us. So we gon' get it bustin' time. Take this gift for granted. From where you started, look at where you're at. I came a long way from the bottom. Ain't no way we ever turning back. Cause I've been on my grind, wake up, get it first. I can't waste no time, I put in the work. We on fourth and long, gotta go convert. Head up in the clouds, but it's ten toes.
Okay, I came from the 908 and I made something. The Garden State, look how I got it, can't take nothing away. And I did it all, and it didn't help. No manager, label, investment, so I did it myself. Facing my fears, overcame every doubt. I'm just chasing longevity, I'm not in it for clout. Tell them I can never slack, like I'm missing my belt. Trying to throw me in with the sharks, and I turn into felt.
Switch it up.
I'm back in my stride, back in my zone, yeah. I gotta get it before I'm gone, yeah. Can't let opinions alter my growth. A lot of these critics incredible. No,
I gotta know. I gotta pack it and get on the road. I gotta take it to places they said I wanna make it a show. Plain is emotion, I'm seeing the vision. I know that they live it. I came here to win it. I'm falling in practice, dropping these words.
I can't take this gift for granted. We just gotta look at where you're at. I came a long way from the bottom.
Hold on.
Ten toes in the dirt.
Alright, let's get it.
About game time. Bring the pain time.
Got Crocs and run like a bitch. Alright. Mm-hmm.
Dub Nation's got your back, boys. Let's do this.
Part of the season, Grant, what are the biggest challenges for players?
Well, BA, it's mental, physical, and emotional fatigue. Night in and night out, you have to stay focused. With the amount of games teams play, all those back-to-backs traveling across the country, bringing it every time out can be difficult.
Well, some major news for MP. He's headed to the All-Star game. A very nice honor for him.
Yeah, it really is. I mean, you figured MP would be there, but with the rosters being named, it's official. He's earned it, and I have no doubt that he'll put on a show.
Prokhorovski the miss. MP finds Wiggins. Back to MP. Stolen by Giddey. Dort against Wiggins. The shot's good.
Yeah, it's just incredible court awareness by Josh Giddey. Understanding wide open man, I've got to find him.
Thompson passes to MP. Driving to the basket. Oh, a clear foul there on the missed shot.
First personal foul. First team foul. At the line.
Cool play inside. He's not about to give up any easy baskets.
Free throw good. MP. And Grant, so much young talent for the Warriors. Many said they should trade for veterans, but they resisted.
And they won a title anyways. I mean, with the salary cap perhaps their greatest obstacle, having contributors on cost-controlled rookie contracts sure helps.
Now here's Gilgeous Alexander. 27 points his last game. On the wing, MP, Dort defending, and it's Wiseman with the jam.
That is the unselfishness you'd love to see. MP, do your thing.
For Oklahoma City, they've gone 1-for-3 so far. They're searching for a way to score.
Yeah, buckets have been very tough to come by.
Here's Robinson Earl. So far, he's averaging 11 points a game, and the shot goes in.
Just taking it right to the rim, and no one was there to greet him.
But I think defensively, that is not the way you want to start. Giving up high percentage looks, that doesn't typically end well.
Now here's MP. Thompson outside. Gilgeous Alexander against MP. Clock at 4. Here's Wiseman. Perfect night so far. 2-for-2.
Second chance points are always painful. Have to make the effort to box out.
No doubt those extra possessions can really add up against you when you do not take care of the defensive glass.
And out of bounds, the Warriors will take it. First quarter of ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. Kuminga with a screen on Gilgeous Alexander. MP finds Kuminga. Up high and down it goes on the lob.
A great execution, and MP always willing to dish that rock.
Pass to Robinson Earl. Inside. And it's Giddey missing.
That's their plan, to get him an opportunity to finish in tight. That's a miss they can live with.
Now Kuminga. Wiseman with it. Turned in an outstanding game against Dallas. Wiggins with it. And it's Giddey picking him up. 5 on the clock. And the shot's good by Wiggins.
Well, the mid-range game right now on point for Andrew Wiggins. Doing work.
Right side, Gilgeous Alexander. Off target from three-point range. Here's Golden State. They're on a 12-4 run. And here's MP from outside. Outside Kuminga from outside the arc. That shot is off. So Oklahoma City will take it the other way. Last time they met was at Oklahoma. City.
If they want to beat these guys this time, they have to do better on the glass. That was their undoing.
Well, you have to believe the coaching staff made that a point of emphasis. Better aggressiveness, better intensity on the backboards.
Now here's MP, coming off an unbelievable high-scoring game.
Their ball movement on this.
The Thunder have gone 2 for 7. A sluggish start.
Defense, bitch. Defense, bitch.
Giddy passes to Gilgeous Alexander. And slam dunk by Gilgeous Alexander.
How fast off his feet is Gilgeous Alexander? What a dunk.
Here's MP, and the foul is called. He missed it. The Thunder have really struggled the last couple of years.
Yeah, remember back when they had Durant, Harden, and Westbrook? Oh, quite a lineup. Not that they need three superstars again, but they need some sort of boost.
The way he's shooting free throws tonight, you simply don't want to put him there.
Here's Gilgeous Alexander. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot.
Fuck it.
Reads the defense exceptionally well.
Yeah, Gilgeous Alexander really plays at his pace, Grant.
You know, B.A., he's one of those guys the defense just can't speed up. And every move is purposeful. No wasted motion.
There we go.
Methodically breaks you down. This has been just a dreadful start for them defensively. Not good at all.
Giddy against Thompson. Down low. And slam dunk by Gilgeous Alexander.
Wow! Always fun to see point guards who can elevate above the rim like that.
Oh, a strong mindset and even stronger finish.
Boy, it's incredible how much explosive scoring ability can come from the lead guard position. That is a big-time play.
Fantastic replay we just saw of the mobile one drive.
You're toasting the defense and getting in close. They'll take possessions like that one all day.
Here's Giddy on the take. And it's Wiseman with the rebound. Wiseman's got 4 rebounds now. Here's MP. And he makes it on the layup. MP's got 11 points.
That's 3 buckets in a row off assist.
For Oklahoma City, they've gone 4 of 10 shooting the rock in this first quarter. MP against Gilgeous Alexander for 3. And it's Wiseman with the rebound. Wiseman's got 5 rebounds in the game. MP, the pass to Kuminga. Now here's Wiseman. Wiggins outside. There's a screen by Kuminga. And here's Thompson for 3. And the Warriors with another 3.
The big story thus far, how well they've shot the rock.
Oklahoma City has gone 0-for-3 from downtown. Here's Gilgeous Alexander. Good on the bucket.
With repetition, you can see the court awareness of Shai Gilgeous-Alexander developing. This guy is going to be a problem as a passer.
Now here's MP. 11 points in the game. Here's Kuminga. Off the left rim and out.
And he's having an ugly quarter from the field. It seems really frustrated.
Now here's Giddy. He had a 12-point outing in their last game against Houston.
And the other thing, guys, he really got after it on the backboards. What a complete game for this guy.
He's a producer. It's part of their plan to get him as many touches as possible.
Dort for 3.
Mega.
He can't get that one to fall. The Warriors go the other way with it. On the wing, MP. Gilgeous Alexander defending. The kick out to Wiggins.
That's cash.
And again, no good by Golden State. The Thunder have got 6 of 14 in so far. Giddy passes to Gilgeous Alexander.
Oh, shit.
And here's Dort. Here's Giddy. some room here for Dort. Money. And he wills that one in, sinking it right through the back of the iron. Dort's got his second bucket of the night. MP, the pass to Kuminga.
My assistant.
And Weissman with the jam.
The offensive game plan is clear. Get it inside and go to work.
They have used their size and their strength to get off any shot they want. They've dominated on the interior.
Gilgeous Alexander finds Kitty. The rebound by Wiggins.
Well, certainly not the best defensive effort, but this guy can't make them pay for their laziness.
And here's Gilgeous Alexander. Give him eight. Slam dunk by Gilgeous Alexander.
Oh, yeah. That'll do it.
Wow, an emphatic two-handed slam. MP drives in. And he gets it to go. 4 for 6 so far.
I'll tell you, this lead's not going anywhere with this guy making plays. What a quarter.
Gilgeous Alexander against MP. Picked by Pokuševski. Outside, Gilgeous Alexander. Oh, rejected by Wiggins.
Well, using every bit of that 7-foot wingspan, Wiggins airmailing it back.
And there's contact and a whistle. So he's got two shots coming.
Second personal foul. Third team foul.
Yeah, you know, after a couple down years with team players here.
The Warriors are back to contending for championships.
Yes, they are. A testament to their perseverance and belief in themselves. They knew once they got healthy, they would be a threat. And they've been a fun team to watch as they get back to form.
The Thunder making a switch here. Jang, he's checked in for Pokuševski. Wiggins comes in for Dort. Joe's checked in for Giddey. And it's Mann in for Gilgeous Alexander.
And early on, they've been on a tear. Just getting whatever they want offensively.
Well, what I love is the game plan has been solid from the opening tip. And guys are making their shots. That's critical.
Golden State has gone just 2 for 6 from the arc here in the first. To the paint. It's stolen away.
Oh.
Wiggins with it. Now Wiggins defending. Count it. Good.
Once he breaks out the crossover, you just know something special is about to happen.
Looney the screen. MP the pass to Looney.
Is that not a fucking kickball?
Here's Mann, covered by MP.
Is that not a fucking kickball?
That's his first foul.
That's a kickball. That's a fucking kickball. Is that not a fucking kickball, bro? Like, what in the hell, bro? It's literally a kickball.
Second quarter, a little over a minute and a half in. Pass to Curry. Back to MP. Kuminga with a screen on Gilgeous Alexander. And there's Kuminga. That one's good on the assist by MP. Kuminga's gotten his third basket of the night. Oklahoma City has gone 0-for-2 from outside in the second quarter. Kuminga is out there with James Wiseman. Then there's Stephen Curry. Then it's Andrew Wiggins. And it's MP in at the point guard position. So that's the group out there for Golden State. Now here's MP. He's got 15. Wiggins, no good.
Yeah, and the defense has really got to tighten up on him. I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line.
Gilgeous Alexander with the ball. Kuminga defends. Outside Giddey. Pass to Gilgeous Alexander. To the middle. Here's Dort. So it'll be 2 free throws. He was fouled in the act.
Strength, versatility. You can basically throw him at the other team's best offensive weapon night after night.
Thompson, he's checked in for the Warriors. Now MP. Pass to Kuminga. Now Thompson fires for 3. Oh, and he can't make that one. 2 for 3 now. His first miss. Dort, the pass to Giddey. Here's Gilgeous-Alexander.
Ooh, and bitch.
Slam dunk by Gilgeous-Alexander.
This guy is showing off his entire offensive package right now. Shake Gilgeous-Alexander in full effect.
A moment to hear from Allie LaForce.
Well, guys, Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, one of the deadliest drivers in the league. Coach Nick Nurse of the Raptors said, quote, his first step is unbelievable. It's hard for anybody to keep him in front of him, and once he blows by you, he can slow down, he can sidestep. He's got a lot of things going. Brian?
Well, it's fun to watch, Allie. Thanks for that.
Well, really nice delivery from Andrew Wiggins. We know he's a gifted scorer, but that will really smooth out his game.
Gilgeous-Alexander from outside. Connects from downtown. Gilgeous-Alexander's got 15.
Both teams are starting to find a rhythm here.
And this is partly what the game has become, right? A matter of dueling three-point opportunities.
Oklahoma City trailing. Pass to Dort. Here's Pokuševski. Here's Gilgeous-Alexander. Hounded by Wiggins. Clock at six. Back to Giddey. From behind the arc. Warriors with the rebound. Wiseman's got his eighth rebound here tonight.
I'll tell you, this guy is doing absolutely everything he can to get himself going, but the team is struggling because he's struggling.
MP shot is good.
Well, this guy has been efficient and effective all night. That IQ has been on display.
MP against Gilgeous-Alexander. Pass to Pokuševski. Three-pointer. And there's the whistle. That'll belong to Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. That's foul number two for him.
First team foul.
The Warriors have gone 4 of 10 from the field in the second. MP against Gilgeous-Alexander. MP. Good. And that makes him 6 for 9. A quality game for him so far.
This is where you see a crack in the defense. MP runs with it. That's a nice play.
MP against Gilgeous-Alexander. Rebound by Wiggins. Wiggins has got 5 rebounds tonight.
They've shown the power inside. Their rebounding effort has been sensational.
MP finds Wiseman. That one goes. Count it. Give him 8 points now.
And the defense has no one to blame but themselves. I mean, they just let him get right to the rim.
To me, this has simply stated been a complete lack of defensive attention and focus all night long.
Now here's Gilgeous-Alexander. He's got 15. Again, no good by Oklahoma City.
All alone from mid-range. They know he won't miss many of those.
MP shot is good.
Time and time again, they're creating good looks from close range.
Oklahoma City's gone just 1 of 6 from the perimeter here in the second. Gilgeous-Alexander against MP. And Gilgeous-Alexander missing. The Warriors have gotten 7 of 13 attempts to go here in the second. And that one goes out of bounds. Last coming.
Great read to get a hand in there and disrupt the play.
And offensively, a little bit of a careless toss. You could have used a better angle on that pass.
Now here's Wiggins. 16-point lead, the largest margin in the game. Nails it from beyond the arc.
Making plays at both ends of the floor. And it shows up in the box score.
Well, what I love is the energy they're bringing right now. They're
finds Gilgeous-Alexander.
Shit.
Pass to Pokuševski.
So.
And that comes off the assist by Gilgeous-Alexander. Pokuševski's got his first 3 points of the game. MP against Gilgeous Alexander. And it's Wiseman missing.
It's one thing to prevent the layup. It's another to do it without fouling. Just terrific defense.
Wiggins with it. Guarded now by Wiseman. Well, Doris, the last few years, we've seen teams put together rosters loaded with talent. But it hasn't always translated to rings.
I think what we've learned, Brian, is that just accumulating talent is not enough to win in this league. What you have to find is a team that fits together well in terms of the individual parts. There also has to be that elusive chemistry. You can't define it. Hard to win without it.
Here's Gilgeous Alexander. After the Warriors picking up a basket just a moment ago, shoots from 12. The Warriors pull it in. Wiseman's got 11 rebounds in the game. MP, the pass to Kuminga. Stolen by Giddey. Pushing it up the floor. Here comes Oklahoma City. Pass to Gilgeous Alexander. Oh, he nails the corner three. Gilgeous Alexander's got 18 points in the game.
But on the catch and shoot, you've got to be shot ready. And Gilgeous Alexander showing off his pretty form. Sometimes a player is born with a passer's mindset. He deals it with conviction.
Gilgeous Alexander against MP. Outside Giddey. Back to Gilgeous Alexander. Ooh, rejected by Wiseman. And he stays with it. Just three to shoot. And that one's good. Gilgeous Alexander. Gilgeous Alexander's got 20 points.
Well, they're not behind because of this guy. He is putting on a tremendous run.
Pass to Wiggins. Gilgeous Alexander against MP. Fades and shoots. Second chance shot. And it's Wiseman getting it to go. Wiseman's got 4 points in the quarter.
Boy, absolutely no rim protection, leading to a lot of easy buckets here.
Back to Gilgeous Alexander. Here's Pokuševski. Outside Giddey. Gilgeous Alexander against MP. That's good from Giddey. On the assist from Gilgeous Alexander. Gilgeous Alexander's got 3 assists tonight. And up the court come the Thunder on the break. Here's Gilgeous Alexander. Doesn't go for him. Thompson with some nice D. The Warriors shooting about 58% so far in the second. And the basket by MP. He's got 24.
More points coming from inside. In that respect, they've been the more aggressive team.
And we think back to 2015, Grant. Klay Thompson with the best quarter.
And welcome to halftime. With the All-Star festivities around the corner, here are the favorites to take part in the dunk contest.
Now that it's crunch time, I've...
And circling back to the game at hand, guys, the deficit... Appreciate you joining us. Gap on the scoreboard. The second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. Hey, you look at MP in this game, he's been everywhere.
Yeah, he's kind of been the floor general for them tonight. A lot of assists for him.
I don't know that you necessarily think of him as someone who's going to create for others, but boy, all night he's been willing to make the extra pass.
And on the floor for Mark Daigneault starting the second half. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander is out there with Josh Giddey. Then there's Lou Dort. Then there's Alexei Pokuševski. And it's Robinson Earl in at the center position. outstanding dribble drive. And that replay was brought to you by Mobile One.
Yeah, they have a long way to go, but attacking the rim like that is a great way to start a comeback.
And it's the Thunder with the ball. The Warriors getting their last shot to go. From deep, Gilgeous Alexander. The offensive rebound. And there's the basket, and the whistle blows.
First personal foul. At the line for the Thunder, Alexei Pokushevsky, shooting one.
What's up?
And the free throw, no good.
Yeah, and despite being the youngest team in the league, the Thunder have been solid defensively the last couple years. A great sign going forward for this franchise.
Well, MP in the last matchup against the Mavericks was tremendous. He finished with 60 points, and it was his highest point total of the season. A Hall of Fame level performance the whole league is talking about now.
James Wiseman. First personal foul. Second team foul. At the line for the Thunder.
And I'm sure their opponent has seen the film.
What you love about this guy, though, is even when the defense adjusts to what he's doing, he'll make an adjustment right back. He is always ready with a counter.
And looking at this Oklahoma City roster, what makes them so good on D?
Well, they have loads of length. The Thunder have made a point to draft players with huge wingspans, making things difficult for opponents scoring-wise.
Here's Gilgeous Alexander, following the score by Golden State. Pass to Giddey. Here's Robinson Earl. Tries again. That shot off the mark. Excellent D there from Kuminga. Deflects the pass. And so it looks like the Warriors will retain possession here.
Oh, can't miss. Make it look too easy.
Wiggins outside.
Hit me, I'm open.
Thompson outside. Five to shoot. Golden State needs to get off a shot. MP shot is good.
Boy, that's three for...
Robinson Earl at the five. It makes a lot of sense these days, Doris.
It does, because Jeremiah is an excellent shooter from deep. He takes about half his shots from three-point territory. He runs the floor well. He brings great energy. JRE has all you want from a modern five.
Now here's Wiggins. He's got nine, and that's his third miss in seven attempts. Giddey against Wiggins. It's Giddey on the wing. It's Giddey on the wing. It's Pokushevsky on the wing. Fires in the triple. Pokushevsky's got 10 points.
And this will be more and more a part of his game. The more efficient he gets. Pokushevsky, a big who can shoot it.
And the shot's good by Wiggins.
Their long-range shooting since halftime has been as strong as you could hope for.
Now a timeout call by Oklahoma City.
And no doubt.
Wait. Bum 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 bum. I'm ready now.
Gilgeous Alexander passes to Giddey. The three-pointer off the mark. Golden State has gone 2 of 3 from outside so far in the third quarter.
Thompson,
no good. The Thunder have gone 3 of 7 here in this third quarter. Dort, the pass to Gilgeous Alexander. Gilgeous Alexander, double team. Wiseman with a steal. MP right side. Let's it go from deep. And the rebound goes to the Thunder.
He couldn't believe how open he was. He just couldn't convert it.
It's Dort on the wing. And again, Oklahoma City, no good.
Hey, sometimes you miss even under the best of circumstances.
Out to Thompson. Wiggins outside. And there's a whistle. He'll head to the line to shoot.
At the line for the Dubs, James Wiseman. Line to two.
Well, not content to take what the defense gives them. I mean, they're attacking the gaps and getting the ball inside.
I think another thing that's striking here tonight, the ball movement is incredible. Again and again, they're making smart passes to ready shooters.
Wiggins, he's checked in for Dort. From 9 feet, Wiggins from long range. Klay Thompson pulls down the board. Thompson's got his fourth rebound in this one. To the inside. Gilgeous Alexander against MP. Yes, it's good. MP's got 31.
Consistent production is not easy, but MP won't be outworked.
Gilgeous Alexander on the wing, covered by MP. And that one's good. Gilgeous Alexander. Gilgeous Alexander's got 22 points.
And his fantastic performance from the last game has carried over to tonight.
Now, I think that's the one thing every player is searching for, consistency. They're giving this guy a chance to carry the offense once again.
And how sweet was that play?
Pinpoint pass, set up the alley-oop flush. Offensively, it's been a struggle for him.
Yeah, they need to string together some shots to have any kind of chance.
Pass to Pokuševski. Jacks up a three.
Oh.
And that comes off
that
the assist
every
by Gilgeous
three.
Alexander.
Three-pointer.
Gilgeous Alexander's got assist number 5 here tonight. Thompson finds Wiggins. Back to Thompson. Now here's MP. 4-3. The rebound by Wiggins.
And I'm surprised that didn't go down. I mean, I'm sure he is, too.
Gilgeous Alexander with the ball. Now guarded by MP. And the basket is good. Gilgeous Alexander's gotten 4 this quarter.
So smooth. So pretty off the dribble drive. Shake Gilgeous Alexander doing work.
Here's MP. The basket drops. And he gets fouled on the...
Yeah, their defense is starting to wear down. That's 3 straight buckets at the rim.
And the Warriors making a change here. DiVincenzo's checked in. Jang, he's checked in for Oklahoma City. Man comes in for Gilgeous Alexander. Here's Jang. Looking at the numbers, he's putting up 7 points a game. Back to Man. Picked by Pokuševski. And he takes the fantastic lead pass up strong for the slam.
Well, set a solid screen. Be ready to attack. He is ready on the roll. Alexei Pokuševski, good finish.
And here's MP from outside. Drains the triple.
That's crazy.
MP's got 13 points here in the second half alone.
He's hit 4 now from behind the arc. 2 in each half, making an impact.
Pass to Jang. Now here's Giddey. DiVincenzo covering. Back to Giddey. Here's Mann. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. Golden State has gotten 3 of 6 threes to fall in the third quarter. Out to DiVincenzo. Back to MP. The three ball. Not going to go that time. So Oklahoma City will take it the other way.
The Oklahoma City Thunder, clearly an organization focused on the future, look no further than the median age of their roster, one of the youngest teams in the league.
It's stolen by MP, and the Warriors pushing it up now. This one for three. Hits a three-pointer. MP's got 40 points.
A slick move by MP. Putting the defense on its heels, then pulling the string.
On the wing man, takes the three, hauled in by DiVincenzo. Right, so having a young team like the Thunder must have its advantages and disadvantages, huh, Doris?
Unequivocally, the upside your guys have brings energy, potential, and obviously their lack of experience can hurt when you take on more veteran teams. But the key for this organization is player development.
Can you mad for these, bro.
Build habits, can you build culture, and can you build a winner?
And from the sideline, let's catch up with Allie.
Well, guys, Commissioner Silver's open to change. He said, quote, "We're not beholden to pure tradition. We care a lot about it, but all the factors I think about when we talk about changing the rules, I'm less concerned about that. We should live in the present, be respectful of those records, but also be willing to adjust when it makes sense." B.A.?
All right, thanks, Allie. Now here's MP. It's a 22-point lead, the most they've led by. And you can count it. He'll go to the line.
Defensive foul. Alexander Kukoshevsky. Fourth personal foul. Third team foul.
At the line. We still hear those who say, shut up and dribble. What are your thoughts about this?
I think it's silly and it's unfortunate. And if you don't like it, then change the channel. But players today, matter of fact, everybody today has a voice through their social media channels. And it just so happens that NBA players have large platforms that reach people all over the world.
Yeah, don't expect the players to be anything other than themselves. Here's MP. 43 points in the game. Looney passes to MP. Now Poole puts up a three. It's hauled in by Pokuševski. Poole's gone 1 for 3 on the night. Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
Here's MP. Finished off the break. MP's got 45 points.
You have to have a sense of when to leak out and finish in transition. MP doing just that.
Pass to Wiggins. Back to man. And he floats it in for the easy two. Credit the sweet setup on that one.
There's real synergy in play right now on the offensive end. A pass was right where it needed to be.
And he makes it.
Just so successful getting the ball inside and finding those great looks.
Here's man, providing this team some offensive stability. A little over 10 points a game.
Who's watching him?
Here's Joe. Over Green, on the wing man, three-pointer, and the rebound goes to the Warriors. Now the Warriors with it. They're on an 18-6 run. MP, and the layup is good. MP's got 47 points.
They're finding ways to get the ball into the paint. 5 consecutive buckets.
Back to man. The kick out to Wiggins. Inside, here's Jang.
Oh.
The Warriors pull it in. Green's got 4 rebounds now. MP drives in. And the layup is good on the glass. MP's got 49 in the game.
They have no answer defensively inside.
Pass to man. There's 47 seconds left in the third. Here's Pokuševski.
Oh.
Iguodala with the rebound.
Listen, that's a shot he can make, but obviously the defense okay letting him shoot it.
And they double up MP.
Oklahoma City foul. Trey
Curry, he's checked in for... They've got MP Green out there with Andre Iguodala. Then there's Kevon Looney, and it's DiVincenzo in at the two. So that's the group out there for Golden State. A nice shot by MP.
Well, they're just riding the hot hand down the stretch, and he's been in a zone all night.
Gilgeous Alexander, double team. Giddy passes to Gilgeous Alexander. The shot that time, not on target. Looney with some nice D. Wiggins with a steal. Pass to Chang. Green against Gilgeous Alexander. Wiggins with it. Giddy passes to Gilgeous Alexander. Down to five on the shot clock. Shoots from 12. Here's Robinson Earl. And he was fouled while in the... And they want a second.
Second personal foul. Second team foul. Shooting for OKC, Jeremiah Robinson Earl. Two shots.
The previous play is under review.
There's no doubt there's going to be a gray area in a lot of these calls. But at least we have the option to take a second look so the officials can be sure they get it right.
After review, the ruling on the floor stands.
How does that stand?
And they've made their decision. The call.
How the fuck does that stand? It's crazy to me. It's beyond crazy to me.
I don't get how that shit's good, or whatever. But this broadcast is like 3 hours, 3.5 hours, bro. This shit is crazy.
International players in the NBA, it's climbing dramatically. Doris, in 1990, they played less than 5% of available minutes. Now it's more than 20%.
Well, the beauty is it's not just about the increase in numbers. It's the players at the top level in the NBA. Look at the MVP race last season. The top three were all international. I love it. It's a good sign for the game. We want the best players regardless of where they're from.
Their defense just falls apart once the ball goes inside.
Oklahoma City has gone 1 of 2 from deep in this quarter. Pass to Chang. Now Wiggins. Back to Robinson Earl. Gilgeous Alexander with the ball. Covered by MP. To the wing, right side. Here's Chang. It's rebounded by Golden State. Looney's got 6 rebounds now in the game. Now here's MP, guarded closely. And they double up MP, pass to Iguodala. Looney, a screen on Wiggins. Iguodala, the pass to Looney. And Looney with the slam.
It is zero fun trying to guard Andre Iguodala in the screen and roll. So adept at reading the D and putting the pass on target.
Boy, they need something to go to regain some confidence.
No question. Way too many empty possessions for them.
Boy, what a nightmare quarter for this guy. He's playing right into the hands of the defense at this point.
Oh, and makes it with the kiss. MP's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Man, that's now 10 straight points in the paint.
I'm not sure what's happened to their defense.
Pass to Chang. It's Wiggins on the wing. Back to Chang. Now Gilgeous Alexander. Green covering. And Gilgeous Alexander missing.
He hasn't been able to find his touch this quarter.
Well, not at the offensive end, certainly. He cannot buy a bucket right now.
Strong pass there to set up the basket.
From Andre, heat it up.
And the Thunder shooting 40% so far in this one.
Gilgeous Alexander with the ball. Williams a screen on MP. And there's a whistle. That'll belong to Shea Gilgeous Alexander. Frustration foul.
They've let this game slip away.
Joe's checked in for Oklahoma City. And here are the Warriors now. They're on a 10-1 run. And he lobs it up top. And it's hammered home by Green.
Their offense has been unstoppable, just firing on all cylinders.
And at this point, it is their game to lose. They've done such a good job building the lead.
Pass to Jang, who poked away. The kick out to Wiggins. There's the triple. Sinks it from distance.
Well, if you offer no resistance defensively, he's going to knock down the three. It's really that simple, guys.
MP outside.
Oh. Oklahoma City foul. Williams. First personal foul. 15 foul. At the line for the Dubs. MP.
What are your thoughts about this?
Well, it can be tricky. I mean, it's a challenge. You have to respect people's cultures and way of doing business. But yes, the game, I believe, also can play a role in bringing cultures and different countries together over the love of the game of basketball.
Here's Joe. Pass to Jang. And here's Wiggins. Here's Robinson Earl. Back to Wiggins. Shot clock at 6. With the 10-footer. Looney grabs a miss. Looney's got 8 rebounds in the game. Here's MP. And that one's good. MP's got 59 points.
He's carried much of the scoring load tonight. And with the win in reach, don't expect him to let up.
Williams a screen on DiVincenzo. Here's Joe. Off target with the 3.
I'll tell you, you hate to pin this on one person, but his inefficiencies at the offensive end are holding this group back.
Their offense is looking like a well-oiled machine, getting any look they want.
Well, what great game planning, what great execution. It doesn't get much better than this.
And so it's Oklahoma City with it. The Warriors getting their last shot to go.
Help me out.
Pass to Robinson Earl. Here's Jang. That one off the back iron and out. Golden State with the ball. They're on an 18-4 run. And they double up MP to the middle. Looney passes to MP. 14 feet away. Robinson Earl with a rebound. Robinson Earl's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Pass to Joe. Over to the left wing. Here's Robinson Earl. It's stolen by Looney. Now here's MP. Nice assist and nice finish. Solid play all the way around.
We've seen that more than once today. An effortless basket inside.
Here's Robinson Earl. Over Green. The Thunder with another miss.
He forced that one. Not a productive trip up the floor.
And in a way, by taking that one, he's bailing out the defense. It's just too easy to stop.
Absolutely ruthless. He's not about to start showing mercy now.
Well, when it's closing time, he's trying to lock the door. He's been going all night.
Here's Joe. Lays it up and banks it in.
Great job setting him up. The timing of the pass was key.
Golden State has gone 1-for-3 in the fourth quarter from range. Green, a screen, down low. Pass to Iguodala. And that comes off the assist by Green. Iguodala's gotten his first points in this one.
Well, that's great touch from Andre Iguodala. Fearless and efficient. Love it.
And there's the foul. They'll pin that one on Andre Iguodala.
First personal foul.
That's his first foul. The Thunder making a switch here. Giddey's checked in.
Josh Giddey.
Wiggins passes to Giddey. Wiggins outside. Well, Grant, this is the business you and I are in. NBA has a couple of years with existing TV partners. How much are we going to see things change with the next deal, you think?
Oh, BA, this is interesting as this continues.
Wiggins. First personal foul.
15 years. I think live sports and the NBA game is still something fans love to see in real time. I think also the fact that we can also attract a larger audience is exciting. I don't know how it'll all play out, but I know it'll be fun to follow and watch as we go.
Dort, he's checked in for Oklahoma City.
Well, the scoreboard tells you everything you need to know about this one. A great showing here for the Warriors.
Pretty clear who the better team was today. They dominated in just about every phase of this game, Grant.
VA, it's almost hard to think what didn't go well for them. Their plan, their execution, everything was absolutely on point.
And it's another win for this team. 54 victories for them this year.
And they've had their...
And team, third personal foul. Team score. At the line for the team.
This guy has been shot-making all night long. He commands the rock and takes over. Guys, when you look at Lu Dort now, it is hard to comprehend. This guy went undrafted back in 2019. What he's done in such a short space of time, pretty impressive.
Their home crowd has energized them all game. Now they're closing it out.
Well, for all intents and purposes, this game is over. Just a matter of time here.
Now here's Dort. Drops in the three.
Being ready on the catch, such an important skill, and Luke Dort's confidence really starting to grow.
Shot and game clock separated by five. MP outside. And got it! Another basket! 71 points and no end in sight.
He's in the zone. The defense looks helpless.
Here's Joe, covered by MP, to the paint. And so Golden State takes this one, and by a big margin.
My boy is nice, bro. 71 fucking points. And I'm tired. Crazy.
Showing that they're the far superior team. They win it going away.
I'll tell you what. Give it up for their fans. They love to watch this team dominate. You best believe they're all going home happy tonight.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Doris Burke, Allie LaForce, and Grant Hill, and our entire crew, this is Brian Anderson thanking you for tuning in. We'll see you later.
Ridiculous. 7-1-12. That's crazy.
Okay, okay, it's that time again. Who's up first? Who's next? How about Candace?
Congratulations on being named one of the captains for the All-Star Game.
Thanks, Candace.
So, what is your approach towards building your team?
The All-Star Game is about putting on a great show. You know, so I'm gonna look for the guys who know how to do that. The cats with the crazy handles, the power dunkers, and the cats that can pull up from 40 feet. That's my favorite, but my team is gonna look like an old-school mixtape.
So what does being named an All-Star captain in your rookie year mean for the rest of your career?
Whew, that's a really good question. You know, I think it means expectations. You know, now that I've set the bar this high, people are going to expect me to play like one of the best players in the league every year. That means every time I don't make an All-Star team or All-NBA, you know, it's going to feel like a failure. You know, that's a lot to live up to, but, you know, I embrace that challenge. You know, I'd rather fall short of a lofty goal than settle and, you know, not maximize my talent.
Love the ambition. Congrats on this achievement, MP.
Thank you. John's gonna get mad if I don't call him next. What's up, buddy?
Congratulations on your first All-Star appearance, man. Is this how you expected it to feel?
I don't know, to be honest. You know, I wasn't really expecting to be an All-Star this year. Eventually, maybe. But, you know, I was just focused on what we've been doing as a team. You know, so I view this as a natural extension of our success as a team.
Now, you're being very humble, but come on. This is a big deal. You're an All-Star.
I mean, yeah, of course. You know, it's exciting. You know, I actually heard because my mom saw it on Twitter and called me right after someone, you know, after my team did. You know, so that was cool. To share that moment, but she was more excited than I was, I'll tell you that.
Have you thought about what it'll be like to play in the actual game?
Oh, it's gonna be a trip, man. I mean, you're out there with the best players in the world, and I feel like I belong out there, so, you know, I'm gonna try to show what I can do, you know, but I can't lie, you know, it would be cool to throw some alley-oops to, like, cats like Donovan Mitchell. All done? All right, thanks, guys.
Oh, yeah, I'm cutting this shit.